Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I show you how to create a data entry form in Excel with just a few simple steps. By default on the menu you do not find any icons to create a form and that is normal. You add form options to Excel as follows. Select all commands from the drop-down list and scroll down the list of commands and select Form. In the Home menu, I created a new group and named it Form. In this group, I add the Form option. You have finally completed adding the form icon to the ribbon. This is my spreadsheet and I will create a data entry form for it. Now, you can click on any cell in your table and then click form icon to input form data. A dialog box should open with the field names. You see, with just a few simple steps you have completed creating a data entry form without using functions or VBA.